In our last series, we explained how traditional Chinese medicine informs the way Cantonese people eat. This week and the next, we've got Connie Liang, a cooking instructor from Hong Kong, sharing two TCM-inspired recipes with us. They are so tasty, you wouldn't even know it's derived from medicine. This recipe takes inspiration from a classic panna cotta. Connie's cooking journey began with making and teaching Western desserts, but after studying traditional Chinese medicine nutritional science, she decided to change her approach.
我就係想做一啲又健康啦、養生啦，同埋可以即係可以利自己口福嘅食物，咁所以我先至會自己去研究出嚟嘅。Almonds
are a popular TCM ingredient that relieves coughs, help with intestinal functions, and relax bowels. To make her healthy and delicious almond pudding, you'll need 1/2 cup. Wash and soak the almonds for 15 minutes. Soaking is an important step that allows the nutrients to be released into the liquids later. You'll also notice there's a 3-to-1 ratio between southern and northern almonds. The reason for this is southern almonds are sweeter, which is good for a dessert, while northern almonds are bitter. So you'll have to source some southern almonds from a TCM food store, or at least peel the skin off your supermarket almonds to minimize bitterness. Next, put the almonds and half of the milk in the blender for 2 to 3 minutes. Then use a cheesecloth to filter out the almond bits and squeeze out the liquid. Connie's pro tip is to use the almond bits to make a DIY face mask afterward. For now, combine the almond milk mixture with the rest of the milk. In a pot on low heat, heat the milk with rock sugar.
記得就唔可以波太大滾，因為如果唔係咧，好容易令到嗰個奶咧表面咧一層層係起焦噶。Then
take the pot off the stove. Mix in the heavy cream. Soak the fish gelatin. It will soften up immediately. Mix in the gelatin. Allow the mixture to cool in a cold water bath. Then pour in small dessert cups and chill for 1 hour in the fridge. And voila, when you're done, you can garnish with berries of your choice.
譬如好似啲秋燥天氣啊，或者係一啲尤其是我哋依家成日戴口罩啦，飲水少啦，咁喉嚨乾涸嘅話咧，好適合食。Aside
from the efficacy of almonds, rock sugar nourishes yin, moistens the lungs, and relieves coughs. And milk can help increase blood flow. We hope you try making this delightful treat yourself. Connie will be back next week to share another TCM-inspired bread recipe. Stay tuned.